Protein turnover is a process by which the proteins inside of the cell are being actively produced and degraded. So this is really very important for cellular health. It is just like the renovation of the house. Well, the pre-existing damaged proteins are broken down while the newly synthesized proteins just come in and replace the older ones so that the whole system were kept efficient and functional. So if protein turnover goes wrong, it can lead to diseases. We are proteomic scientists, so we care a lot about the human proteome. This means that in my lab, we are not only studying one protein or a couple of proteins. Instead, we are studying thousands of proteins and their modification, their turnover, their abundance to fully understand how they behave during the disease progress. We're really studying those biological processes to reveal fundamental quantitative rules that would be otherwise very difficult for other traditional biochemistry approach to reveal or investigate. We are relying on the state-of-the-art quantitative proteomics based on the mass spectrometry. So often we are using this newly emerged technique, which is called the DIA mass or data independent acquisition mass spectrometry. So by our technique, we can really measure more than 10,000 proteins and hundreds of thousands of post-translational modification sites so that we can really understand the proteome network in detail. And we've expanded to multi-imaging mass spectrometry. So this powerful technique enables us to spatially virtualize the proteins directly from the clinical tissue samples so that we can quantify the protein turnover. In addition to all of these experimental approaches, we are very much into the development of new bioinformatic tools, the new computational approaches to deal with this new type of data set so that we could really learn how the protein network evolve under disease conditions or during disease progress. We are really looking into the basic biology to reveal these fundamental quantitative rules. And our post-translational modification analysis, like protein network analysis, will be very useful for drug discovery studies. I deeply believe the proteome is a bridge between genome and phenotype. So since proteins are the major executors of most biological processes, I deeply believe that if we understand the proteome and its dynamics, we can design better drugs.